एडमिशन नंबर इज 5003795। आई एम स्टडिंग इन फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड ए सेक्शन इन नारायणा ई टेक्नो स्कूल केआरपुरम ब्रांच बैंगलोर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल द ऑटोबायोग्राफी ऑफ डॉक्टर एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम। डू यू नो इज ऑल्सो नोन एज द मिसाइल मैन। द कम्प्लीट नेम ऑफ डॉक्टर एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम इज अबुल पाकिर जैनुलाब्दीन अब्दुल कलाम। His father name was Jainulabdin and his mother name was Ashi Amma. He had born on 15 October 1931 in Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu. He was a very hardworking student since his childhood. He had done outstanding work in the missile technology and the launch vehicle systems. He penned down his autobiography named Wings of Fire in the year 1999. Dr. Kalam examines his early life, effort, hardship, fortitude, luck and chance that eventually led him to lead the Indian space research, nuclear and missile programs. Kalam started his career after graduating from Aerospace Engineering at MIT Chennai, India at Hindustan Aeronautics Limited and was assigned to build a hovercraft prototype. Later he moved to ISRO and helped establish the Vikram Sarabhai Space Center and pioneered the first space launch vehicle program. During the 1990s and early 2000s, Kalam moved to the DRDO to lead the Indian nuclear weapon programs with particular success in thermonuclear weapons programs development, culminating in the Operation Smiling Buddha and an ICBM Agni missile. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam died on 27 July 2015 at Indian Institute of Management during a speech in Shillong, Meghalaya. Thank you.